The fact that God has even allowed this to be conceived into the mortal realm for us humans to witness with our eyes is completely out of my power to comprehend, unless God does not exist in the first place, which I am more inclined to believe the latter.